Hi, so I'm Tom B. I'm one of the engineers for Keyence in the UK. Keyence, we're one of the world's largest manufacturers of sensor, inspection, measurement, microscope, vision products globally. Massive innovator in the market, with 70% of our products being world first. Industry 4.0 is sort of at the core of everything we do. All of our products are networkable, and pretty much everything has condition monitoring built into it. Industry 4.0 is really about making sure that all of our machines are as smart as possible and that we know exactly what's going on. So for example, if we're using one of the vision systems and we're inspecting, say, the quality of prints for date codes, we can give alarms out before the actual print becomes too bad. So as it starts to fade, or maybe as the inkjet marker starts to get clogged up and you want to monitor that the text is still readable, but in order to do preventive maintenance, get that information, that's all possible. Same with the barcode readers, same with all the sensors. Most of our sensors can be used on like IO-Link or any of your standard PLC comms, such as like Ethernet IP, Profinet, etc. And with those, again, you can do condition monitoring on the sensors themselves. If you've got a retroreflective sensor and dust is building up on the reflector, you can actually get to that just in time to wipe it before you actually need to. Most of them, of course, we actually make pretty robust, so you don't need to worry about that as much, but we try and make it as smart as possible. But Industry 4.0 really is it's what we're all about. And hopefully, if you chat to us, we can help you out.